still put it down as rejected, right? Couldn't say it's rejected, but you get the card back, right? But it still counts as rejected, correct?
Correct.
Okay. Yeah, so I should put on the sheet. Put an X here now, this? Or just reject it? What do you suppose? Or just no? What's the quarter? What do you put here? Just put an X? No, right? Yeah, no.
I'm sorry. I signed in your...
That's all right. That's fine. And I have another tournament. In the States. And Serbia is this coming week, next weekend, Serbia, right?
Serbia, Sofia.
I mean Sofia. Have you done that before?
In Sofia?
Yeah, I like it. It's a good tournament? About the same as this?
It's aggressive. More aggressive than this.
More aggressive.
Yes. More coming,
more?
Bulgarian, Turkish, and Greece.
Oh, really? So better tournament.
Yeah, and they are, you know, very...
good fighters.
Yeah, but they are so aggressive with the athletes, coach the...
very aggressive, yeah, so yes. Pretty strong.
Coach with the rugby. Yeah, so...
How many competitors? About the same as this? How many athletes?
I don't know in this moment, but last year where I was, it was more than
1,000?
1,000, yes.
2,000?
Yes.
How many courts?
11, I
think. Wow, so long?
Yeah, long day. We finished 11 o'clock.
Really?
Yeah.
Both days? Which is the
first day? On the first day, 11 o'clock we finished.
And the second day?
Second day we finished... 2 o'clock.
14.
No. 14.
14
courts. Courts, I think. Yes.
Yeah. Well, Ilio keeps inviting me. Maybe next. You told me 11 o'clock. I don't know now. 11 o'clock.
Yeah.
They need more courts.
Yeah. A small announcement. The coach of Sweden, Östermalms, Sweden. The coach of Sweden team. Please come to the information desk. Coach of Sweden. Thank you.
How many matches do we have up to? Well, we're getting great anyways. So. Doesn't matter, right? What is it? What does it go up to? 41? We may by the time we go to lunch, because we might have too many more matches left.
Mm-hmm.
Right? If we go to lunch, we might not be too many more matches. Yeah.
I will.
missed out on like 3 medals yesterday. Renata was telling me they missed out like 3 medals, just missed. So did they medal? Did she have an able to play as medal? I don't think. I said it, Renata said they just missed out on medal. Three players yesterday. Seconds left in another room. And the coach. There was 11 seconds left in another court. 11 seconds left in another court. Less than that, maybe 5 seconds. And the Hong players down something like 22-9, right? And only like a few seconds left. Hong coach raises the card for the first kick. Can you imagine? Imagine like 5 seconds. They're down 21-9, and it's like 5 seconds left. Stupid coach, right? You believe it?